Dusty DustBunny here, and today I'm going to teach you how to do the basic step for the waltz, and this is a box step. So for our followers, our arm's going to be on his hand here, and then resting on his arm. The first step you're going to take is a step back with your right foot, a side step to your left, bring your foot together, then a forward step with your left, a side step to your right, and bring your left foot together. So you're forming a box. So it's back, side, together, forward, side, together. Back, side, together, forward, side, together. Now the timing of the waltz is going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From the side, this is what it looks like. Followers starting with their right, going back. One side together, two side together. One, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three. From the back, starting with our right, we go back. Back, side together, forward, side together. Back, side together, forward, side together. And this is the followers, usually the ladies' part of the box step in the waltz. Now I'm going to show you the leaders' part in my Dustin avatar. So we're going to start, leaders always start with their left. You're going to have your hand up here. This is where her hand is, and this is going to be behind her shoulder blade. Starting with our left foot, we're going to go forward, side, together, back, side, together. Forward, side, together, back, side, together. Now in the timing of the waltz is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From the side, it's going to look like this. Forward side together, back side together, forward side together, back side together. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now from the back, starting with our left, leader's left, we go forward side together, back side together, forward side together, back side together. And that is how we do the waltz. Now with your partner,